You're right on time. What's it to me? Think it's time to crawl out of the gutter? Well, I'll help you out if you can pay for it.
I don't need or want your company. You hear?
See, the roads are getting tougher. I'm getting old.
protégés, huh? He sent word you was decent. I hope so. This land is full of scum. I spend most of my time thinking they're better off left to it.
Ah, they're good'uns. Real good'uns. Heart of pure gold.
Go away, old man. I told you to go away.
I'm going, Mr. Marshal.
I'll go.
Tom Davies, U.S. Marshal.
See? I'm going.
Been sent on a trail of a band of killers.
I'm still going.
This one, Alfredo Montez. Killed a family up near Thieves Landing. Did some unspeakable things. He's one in 4 states and 2 countries. Now, I think he's holed up near Manzanita Post. You take a ride with me to take a look? All right, then. Let's go.
Get your horses.
Y'all know a trail can go cold in a heartbeat.
Particularly if the one you're tracking don't want to get tracked. Fortunately for us, 9-foot-meter Alfredo Montez not carrying one fart through these on his trail. Men been coming up from New Austin to join his merry band for days. Now Lobos, for the most part. So we're in good company. Y'all got bows? Something like that? Get them off your horses if you do. Up on the post.
Now, I cannot be seen to get too close to any of this. I'd be causing a crime or whatever the damn law is. The thing is, anyway, here's Lee, the fellow we're supposed to meet.
Hello, Tom.
Friends, how's it going, Lee?
Yeah, Montez is wily. You know it and I know it. He knows we're coming, Tom. He's holed up and they're waiting for us. Place is crawling with guards, patrols, everything. It's gonna be tough, you know?
Well, that's what I pay you all for.
Paying us to do your job.
Well, I can't go and kill a man in cold blood, Lee. Not while I don't have the evidence I need. But I can turn a good old-fashioned blind eye to an unfortunate dispute that I did not see and results in the death of some undesirables, the cause of which is unknown to me and other authorities. Is that clear?
Nope. Not remotely.
And that's perfect. Good luck in there.
All right. Come on, let's go.
Follow me. We're going up into the back country. Bring bones if you got them, or anything won't scare the birds out of the trees. I told Marshal Davis, Montez knows we're coming, I'm sure, but he won't know when. Let's try and hang on to that small advantage as long as we can. Stay low, move quiet. Come on. Psst. Patrol up ahead. They're Lobos. Lots of tracks going up here. Men coming back and forth. Camp could well be close. Hold here. Camp up ahead. Ugh! stay thinned out, and we can pick them off. If they group up, God help us all. Big group ahead. Figure out how you want to handle this. They can go down at once, or one at a time when the others ain't looking.
No, no, none of this.
Sterling.
Yeah.
Oh!
Here's
some
more. Take them down, quick. Close up. Del Lobo's gonna be the last scrap you ever have. Oh, riders! Take them down or let them pass. It's all the same.
Te mandaría tu tumba!
Can we go together now?
There was a fair layer in the tracks there. Each shortened means the riders were slowing down. They is almost where they was going. And so we. Come on!
It's best we stick together.
Don't need to be quiet no more. Long says it's here. If he ain't, I'll eat all the crow you got. What? All we need is the bastard's head. Come here. Okay.
Let's go. They got horses here they don't need.
Uh-huh. going back to Manzanita. I got a head to give to the marshal.
How you get on?
Just fine.
Yeah.
Here's his head.
Oh, very civilized.
Yep.
Well, this should show folks that we're willing to bring law and order any way we can. But this ain't Montez. At least it ain't Alfredo Montez. That's his brother.
Ah.
Here's some money. Lee, here's yours. You lot, here's yours. It's less than I promised, but more than nothing. Given that you killed the wrong brother, it's mighty generous of me. Now, let's be clear. Jorge Montez was a no-good son of a bitch with a price on his head. Only in that family was he considered a saint. All right, friends. I'll be seeing you. Maybe up in Van Horn, if you have any chance. My next lead is that maybe Alfredo Montez will be there.
Killed the wrong goddamn bastard. Well, I never.
Well, these things happen, Lee. In fact, they happen more often than we like to admit.